Residents in flats overlooked by the Tate Modern have lost their case to stop visitors looking into their homes from the gallery's viewing platform. The residents said the Tate was committing a nuisance and wanted part of the platform cordoned off. Well, the Board of Trustees at the gallery argued successfully the solution was for locals to draw their blinds.